I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Hey everybody, how you doing? Check it out. So I decided to go through and maybe make a cheesy, easy to make, super dirt cheap MRE, which is a meal ready to eat. And I mean, you can buy them already done. They come with delicious flavors and they vary in price between like $4.83 all the way up to $9. But I wanted to see if I could actually make one myself. So kind of went around the house and found some stuff and figured, you know what, I can do this. So what I did was I took what I had available, kind of divided up into three meals. There's a little breakfast action right here, a little lunch action right there, and my dinner. And pretty much, if you break it all up and you buy things in bulk like you kind of have to these days, the average cost of this is under $5. So, actually even less if you do things like save your condiments from fast food places. So anyway, I kind of figured I'd show you what I got and some of the reasoning behind it. And I'm going to vacuum seal it all using the old good old vacuum sealer. So yeah, there you go. Like that. Nice power right there. You want to hear it again? All right. Okay, so what I found was I went through and kind of picked through the closet, picked through the cabinets there and figured out what I got. Here's what I'm going to use first for breakfast. What we got right here, a little Jif peanut butter. A little single serving cup right there. I have an apple cinnamon bar. A Fiber One chocolate chewy bar that my lady doesn't know I got. Two tea bags for some tea. And basically three sugar packets and some lemon. And what I have right here on this aluminum foil, which looks kind of weird, these are my gummy multivitamins. I don't like the solid ones. I like the gummy ones because they taste good. And they're kind of chewy. So pretty much what you have right there is all breakfast. And then for lunch, did the same thing. Here's a chicken noodle soup pack. I packed some trail mix, because you can buy that in bulk as well. A little quart bag will take care of that. Another tea bag, two sugars, and some little jawbreakers with a starburst, and some honey. And honey doesn't really go bad, so you know you can kind of substitute the honey wherever you want, but it's got a little bit of energy built into it, so I thought that'd be kind of good. What you have right here on this little aluminum foil thing is three regular aspirin and a Sudafed. Because, I don't know, you know, I'm figuring if worse comes to worse and I'm eating this stuff, I probably have a headache. So, now the balloon is just for fun. I mean, why not? I like balloons. You know, it's also orange, so maybe I can blow it up and make it visible. So, I mean, I don't know. I don't really ever plan on being in a situation like that. Or be in a situation like that with my family where we're out there in the middle of nowhere, kind of stuck. But if we are, we got a little something to eat. So, and then on this little pad right here, got one wet ones. Try saying that fast. So you can wipe yourself. This is one of these little towels that you can get. You add water, and they poof, turn into a towel. And there's a spoon we stole. I think that came from, I'm not sure where that came from. But here's dinner. Dinner is one of these complete meals. It basically is made by Hormel. This is smoky bacon parmesan rigatoni. And it's in a parmesan cream sauce with pieces of smoky bacon. Ready in seconds. So yeah, you're pretty much supposed to nuke this, but it's already cooked. So if it really came down to it, you could just pop the top and get on with it. So that'd be kind of nice for a main meal. Again, we have tea. Put a little pepper in there just for a little extra kick. And there's a Tootsie Roll for a little dessert. So what it boils down to is, you know, small meals, but there's a little something to eat, and you can kind of divide this up and snack on it all day if you want, so, or for most of the day. So, but that's kind of what I've got so far, just from digging around through the house. Average cost of all this is really, honestly, going to be less than $5. I mean, if you've got Halloween candy, you know, you can store some of it. And the reason why you put candy in these little things, little sugary bursts is good. So I guess what I'm going to do next is kind of grab it, start folding it up and wrap it up and vacuum seal it. Check it out, we actually saved these bags. If they're worth saving, we'll wash them out real good and then let them dry and you can be reused again. So I'm gonna use this recycled vacuum saver bag for this little MRE, and the seal should hold just fine. You know, you have a limited amount of times you can reuse these things, and usually we just do once and then reuse it one more time. And for those of you wondering, well, how's he going to eat soup if, you know, he doesn't have... I'm going to put it in his bag. Granted, it's a large bag, but if I dump the 3 cups of water in here, I can make it work. So, anyway, let's load this thing. Well, there we go. What we actually have is a big, giant, vacuum-sealed blob of crap. But it's a blob of crap that I could eat. One thing to be aware of, if you have a pretty good, strong vacuum sealer, it's going to suck it down pretty good. I mean, everything's got a little dents and stuff in it, but you know what, though? That's okay. This is something I like to keep in the trunk of the car, maybe in a backpack. This is kind of my first attempt at, you know, doing a little MRE style stuff. So as I get better, I'll be able to figure out how to pack it better and it'll be more delicious. But really, I've got breakfast, lunch, and dinner right here. I've got a bag to act as a water container so I can make my soup out of. But, you know, for $5 and recycling the bags, I mean, I'll take it because this is certainly better than nothing. Because, you know, who knows? If I'm out there in the middle of nowhere, this would be delicious. There's a little bit of stuff in here. You can actually split this among two people, you know, if you really had to. So. But hey, man, if the end of the world comes, while y'all are eating each other, I'm eating this. And don't forget to label and date because that's good. I'm thinking he's going to have they should last a couple years. But I'm only going to make these last a year. So every year recycle them, maybe eat them or something like that. Maybe for a dinner, picnic dinner. Use this stuff for picnic if you want to. You can put this you can go like wild river rafting somewhere and actually pack this in your backpack. Won't get wet. So anyway, if you guys have ever made your own little vacuum packed MRE and you have some good ideas or have different ideas or can see where my vacuum packing needs to be improved, you know, leave a comment. Subscribe, do all that good stuff. Let me know. I'm always interested. So, you know, good stuff. Here now my animals are starting to fight. They're bored. So, bye-bye.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter.